I'm not your typical student because, one, I'm older and I don't really fit in here, I guess. When I was a kid, I was a bit of a troublemaker. I started going to jail at the age of 14. At the age of 15, I dropped out of high school. Before coming here, I had never thought about even stepping into a university.
When I showed up here at the college, I didn't know how I was going to be a mother and go to college. And my children, I know they were looking up to me. I was always pushing them in education, but I knew if they didn't see my example, it's just worse. So I had to show up. I had to set the example. Through EOPS, I was welcomed with open arms and guidance.
EOPS Care provides services that go over and above in addition to the services of the college. And our goal is to make sure that they have a comprehensive student education plan so that they could execute that plan, eventually meet their academic goal.
I pursued ABC because I know that they have a nursing program and it's a very strong program. At EOPS, they show you exactly what you need to do, but also they're there for emotional support because they know that it's not an easy path.
For someone like me who's come back to school after 23 years of working, they gave me the courage, not just through enthusiasm, but with knowledge, wisdom, and understanding.
I felt like I knew it all. I'm coming to a campus, I know what I'm supposed to do, when in reality, I was clueless. All I had to do was just ask a question, and I would have resolved everything. Having the EOPS there for me is like another outlet. It's not one person in there that I can't go to and talk to about basically anything, because they all care, they all show love, they all respect each other.
Every single one of our EOPS staff has a story. The services are great, but the people are irreplaceable.
The director of EOPS, Dr. Brown, actually helped me get into a program at UCLA over the summer. She kind of pushed me into it, but I'm glad she did. And they're helping me transfer into UCLA.
Now I can show my kids, and I have. My daughter actually is a student here over at SOAR, and she's thriving. You take that first step, you add a little more and a little more, and you will be surprised how strong you are and how much support you can get if you ask.